Paul met me the first day I did Bebopalula live on stage, okay? And a mutual friend brought him to see my group called the Quarrymen. And we met and we talked after the show, and I saw he had talent, and he was playing guitar backstage and doing 20 Flight Rock by Eddie Cochran. And I turned around to him right then on first meeting and said, "Do you want to join the group?" And he said, "Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm." And I think he said yes the next day.